for nose, and then I'll add the other half here. Okay, and then I'll add my bridge to the nose, and this will tell me kind of where my eyebrows are gonna go, so I can do something like this here. Okay, now let's go ahead and add our mouth shape here. So we'll say, I'm gonna make it a little bit wide out here. So I'll put the edges of the mouth first, and then I'll say, oh, look. And I'll bring it around like this. Okay. And then we'll go ahead and we'll just add the shape like so. So you want to put the